Move, move, keep moving.
Between species, the arena uses the Seiko 3000 handicapping system. The handicappers decrease a fighter's strength, keeping the match competitive, with the fighters evenly classed. Horn is fighting at a disadvantage rating of 0.25 cal.
How's it going, Spinner? What do you think? Can you go another point?
I've lost a lot of the hydrolene fluid. I mean, I can replace the power...
If it's the only way, just do it.
Okay, boss.
Weasel.
We will do it, Robot!
Weasel, where are you?
Weasel.
Right here, Mr. Rogor.
Listen to me. Do it.
Right away, sir.
Here you are, right. May I help you? Hey, Joint Rip, where's my seven? I'm going as fast as I can. Hey, Ruffy, where's that seven?
What are you doing?
Run!
Hey, you want to eat this food or wear it?
way. We get that video to this freak.
Freak? Listen to me, you little tadpole. You are a very rude young man.
Hey! Oh! Hey, no! 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 Hey!
Where I come from, we teach our kids manners.
Last time I saw a face like that, it had a hook in it.
Earthling, huh?
Personnel, you are in violation of your service contracts. Employment is terminated.
Hey, where you going?
Found out one thing, Shorty.
What's that?
Not cut out to be a short order cook.
Who was?
Hey, Sanchez, you all right? Can you hear us?
You see the way he just banged? Sorry about what happened back there.
You didn't punch anybody.
Yeah, yeah. But if I didn't shut my big mouth off.
Talking is no crime. Forget about it.
Can't forget about it. I'm a nebulite.
So?
What, were you cloned yesterday? A nebulite never forgets. Honor demands I repay the favor.
No, just forget about it, will you?
Wait a minute. You don't seem to understand. You may need my help. Without a job on the star station, you could be deported for vagrancy.
Hey, shut up!
Shorty, that would suit me just fine. I don't give a damn about this star station. I just want to go back to Earth.
Then I'll pay you back by helping you
invalid
get
invalid entry. Please check with a cryptic.
What now?
What's wrong?
I said invalid entry.
Excuse me. The key doesn't seem to be working.
Your crib has been folded.
For what? Folded for what?
You lost your job, and we never got the rest of your deposit.
Now, wait a minute.
Tully!
Where in the hell am I supposed to sleep now, huh?
I got a place. Come on.
Try bypassing the ED system completely.
All right, hand me the sport well.
Try it now. Nah, it ain't gonna work.
What do you guys think?
Can't you fix me?
The L3 arm is totally shot. The interrosser unit and the magnet thruster is completely burned out. Sorry, kid, but I'm afraid your fighting days are over.
Hey, come on. All he needs is a micro relay.
Yeah, do you have any idea how much that costs?
Don't retire me.
Don't worry about it, Spinner. We're not gonna give up on you yet, okay? Right?
Okay. Maybe when Vang takes the quarterfinals, we'll have the money.
Quinn! Look.
Vang, what happened?
The Earthling. That's what happened.
Look, why should you sleep on the floor when I've got a perfectly good place? Don't be crazy.
We'll be departing from outer platform space lock B. Space lock A. All freighters will depart from outer platform space lock M until further notice. Please check.
Hey, here we are.
Waiting there?
Huh?
I wouldn't want to put you out, Shorty.
Hey, after what you did for me, I'll pray, fool.
Basement.
You want it?
Yeah. It's dark in here, Shorty.
Like it's old. Oh, sorry about that. Missing rungs.
You mean there are more?
Yeah, well, the matron's crews don't get in here much.
You first, come on.
Now, come in. Oh. We're up. One kill, Smiley Morse. Now, robot, try. Yeah.
Shorty, do me a favor, would you?
Anything, kid. I owe you, remember?
Let's consider this your way of repaying me.
Oh.
In full.
No, no. I'm not gonna let you get away with letting me off that easy.
That's what I was afraid of.
Let's go, rookie.
Welcome to my world!
What is this place?
The cubes!
I heard about this place, but I didn't think that
it existed. I tell you something, young man. Many people don't have any place else to go. Hey, Marcus! You're wearing Wendell's robe, my friend.
Wendell went under this morning.
Ah, Bones. Always a good one, Jay.
He was the greatest, damn it.
He was that. Courage, my friend.
Hey, Shorty, was that Marcus Diablo?
Same.
He was the last human champion, but that was what, 50 years ago?
All those guys were contenders.
That was when the game meant something. Now it means nothing.
Oh.
I wish I could have been a part of it.
What makes you such an expert, Rook?
Are you kidding? I've seen every single one of Marcus's fights on retransmission. It was still a sport when he fought.
A lot of difference between looking and fighting, rookie.
No, wait a second. There's something you don't know about me, Shorty. I am a fighter. I fought in the human circuit. I was ranked. I won a lot of fights. I had this dream that one day I could come up here and fight in the arena. There's just no room for real fighters up here anymore. At least not for humans, that's for sure.
This way.
I don't understand this, Shorty. You got a job. Why do you live down here?
I had a job. And I sent all my money home to my family on Nebula.
So, your family man from Nebula.
Exactly.
How many kids you got?
27.
27.
Hold it. I locked this.
Wait. I'll go.
Laughing boy. Get this. The fix is on already. Number 12 freezer cable. I pulled it. Skull and I got big plans, Shorty. Big plans.
For what?
What? Bloody says a fight, man. Fix the fight. Fortune's ours, Shorty.
Go home, Skull.
Big mistake, Shorty. Big mistake. When I'm rich, you'll be crying.
Man, yeah. Sure, Skull. Trouble with living in the tubes. There's too many weirdos.
It's really not that bad, though.
Nah, you bunk here.
And then what about you?
Look, you're the guest. I'll be all right.
Okay. But this definitely puts us even on the favors.
Not on your life. Not even close. Night.
12 moons. Shining rise. 12 moons. Imagine our surprise. Sounds of zygote sniping in a cool retreat.
You know, Shorty, it's not bad down here. Best I slept in a week.
How you like your egg?
Shorty, eggs are expensive. We're out of work.
Don't worry, I got friends topside. We'll get jobs.
go.
I'll get it.
Hey, take it easy on the kid. He's a nice kid.
You Steve Armstrong?
Yeah.
Hey, take it easy! Hey, stop! Wait a minute, hey, hold it!
Come on, watch out.
Just wait.
Take it.
The guy who fed Vang a window.
Who in the hell is Vang?
He must be the tuna head from the stand.
Yeah, well, I was kind of counting on him.
For what? Being stupid?
He's one of my fighters. As a matter of fact, he was one of my best fighters. You know, I heard about you, but I find it very difficult to believe. I mean, an earthling who can fight. You ever thought about the arena, Steve?
Oh, come on, boss. It ain't gonna work. This guy's a human.
He kicked your butts. And in case you forgot, Bang happened to be a hell of a fighter, too.
You're talking about arena fighting. It's not for me. I wanted it once. I trained for it my whole life. But after I got here a year ago, I couldn't even get in the door. And I'll tell you something. Now that I've seen it, it stinks. So why don't you just take your two boneheads here and slide back upstairs where you came from.
Hold on, wait, calm down, just calm down. Miss Quinn, am I given to believe that you are offering this prospect a contract?
I don't know. I mean, it might be. Humanoid fighter. Who could believe it?
The eggs, they're getting cold.
Huh? Hey, kid, you know something? Those eggs aren't the only thing that's yellow.
A temporary. 10 days with an option for a year. How about it?
Deal!
Well, wait a minute, Shorty. I might want a ticket off this barge, but I don't have to earn it in their crooked game.
That's not the way I run my fights, Mr. Armstrong.
Fine. Run it any way you want, but without me.
Come on, Wayne.
Why don't you just tell me where you're taking me?
Look, don't worry about it. Got any money?
Yeah, not very much.
You're right. But it'll have to do.
Hold on. What are you going to do?
Look, you lost your job and you blew a shot with Quinn. And this won't even get you out of the quasar nebula, let alone back to Earth. So you've run out of options, kid. Trust me. Come on. Swordfish! Okay! Let me down to you.
mind.
Shorty, this is all the money I've got left.
Yeah, that's peanuts, too. In a few minutes, it's gonna be important dough. I'll wait here. I'll be right back.
May I take a turn, please?
Help yourself. Winner! Well, again?
Where I come from, it's bad luck to play the same game of chance twice. Will you roll for me?
Winner!
Well, you're my lucky charm.
Come on, let's go to the bylock table.
Not now, Shorty. I'm right in the middle of something.
Listen, first, we take care of business. Then we see the sights. Okay.
Excuse me, you're gonna be here for a while.
As long as I'm on a winning streak.
I gotta go. I'll be back. Did you see her?
Look, you want to meet a girl or win a ticket home?
You should have asked me 5 minutes ago. Okay, now I'm
watch this. This is my game.
Shorty, come on, at least only bet half of it.
All right, but it'll take twice as long.
Turn your card.
Read them and leap.
Sorry, how to win. Another hand.
Yeah, yeah.
How raises you 10 crooked chips?
No way, I got him. Oh,
turn your cards. Sorry, house wins again.
Swordfish.
Hey, I'll meet you at the Guzzle Bar in an hour. Just go straight down that vent. See ya.
Next up, never
mind. Get up. Get up.
How you doing?
Oh, my fourth tankard, Shorty.
Look, be careful. Go slow on that. It's Fallovian brew. It's very powerful.
I know.
Surprise.
one way to Earth?
Shorty.
A simple thank you will do.
Thank you.
We're even.
All right. Finally, huh?
Gotta go shopping. Boom. Now, I've been thinking about this Quinn proposition.
Look, I don't want to hear anything else about Quinn.
Look, you try it for a little while. If you don't like it, you can quit. You got your ticket home.
No, no way.
Kid, you're a natural. I've never seen a faster human in a long time. You've got speed, you got muscle.
Shorty, no.
All right. Look, I'll have a couple of drinks, listen to some music in honor of you last night on the Star Station.
Hey, thanks for this, though, huh?
Say no more.
Use that thing.
Wait a minute. Try me. Now, I'm gonna get up and move slowly, okay? Now, up. Come on, up.
Two lashes.
Come on, come on. All right there. All of them nebulite. All right, you packing anything, big guy? Huh? All right, let's go, let's go. Come down, come down. Smile, have a good time, yeah. Yeah, movers, huh? This way.
Hello, how are you?
Hi.
The guys, Mr. Logo.
Do you know who I am?
No, why, don't you?
He's only kidding, Mr. Logo.
He's drunk.
Still puts me in better shape than anyone here.
Oh, that's enough out of you.
Which one of them pinched my stack? You.
I don't know what he means, Mr. Rovar.
Weasel has no patience for liars.
Who are you calling a liar?
Come on. Come on, I'll blow you away if I have to.
Weasel. A little restraint, please. Gentlemen, let me make my position perfectly clear. I want my money back. 18,000 Kruger.
Here.
Slow. Real slow.
Take it. We'll call it even. Okay?
This is non-refundable. And it's only worth 13,000.
Had to send a little go back to Nebula.
Look, I'll get the money. Just give me a day.
I like you. 12 hours. If you're not back by then. You understand?
I'll get the money.
Don't worry, I'll be back.
I'm not worried. Yet.
Weasel. After 12 hours, start cutting off his fingers, one every hour.
Don't worry, Mr. Lowell. I know just what you want.
Who is it?
Steve Armstrong.
It's 3 o'clock in the morning. What do you want?
You still looking for a fighter?
I see your five and call you. You're gonna have to pay to see him. Raise your 50. Read him in a week. 4 Nova. Grand scuffle. Couple more hands like this, we won't have to wait for the kid to come back. just kidding. Mr. Rogor.
He's busy.
Tell him the kid's back. That's emergent business, so if you don't mind, we'll just, you know, go.
18,000 Kruger in less than an hour. You should be working for me.
Thanks, but I've already got a job.
Ladies and gentlemen, never have I felt the excitement as explosive as in the arena tonight. For the first time in 50 years, not since Marcus was the king, will a human do battle in the arena.
Mr. Ogre, look. It's the Earth guy.
Arena fans, coming up next on the card will be a 2-point match.
That's how he got all that Kruger. The lad's a fighter.
The combatants will be Steve Armstrong and Earthman against the sloth from Menzies.
All set?
Yeah.
Look, don't worry about his size. The handicap is going to put him at a 0.6, okay?
But don't worry. You'll get your money's worth, all right?
5 seconds to round start. Fighters to center the ring. Steve Armstrong will fight at full strength. Sloth will have a 0.6 cal handicap.
It is obvious that no human being can compete. That's what's being proven here tonight.
I had no idea the kid was a fighter.
You're right, boss. He ain't.
Okay, clear your head, kid. Look, you know who you are?
Why don't you give me a hint?
Yes. Not funny, okay? Look, if you lose this one, there won't be another human champion for 50 years.
What? That's real encouraging, Quinn.
Look, just go out there and take control, okay? Whatever you did to Fang, go do it to Sloth, okay?
Right. When you got inside on him, he got real defensive. If you can get to his sensor nerve, you can win this fight.
Ah, that's right.
I'll try to remember that the next time he clobbers me.
Look, you want to win or what?
Listen, I'm doing
it. Get out there and fight!
Just not that good. Beginner's luck.
This is incredible, Sportfetch. It's absolutely unbelievable. No one figured that Steve Armstrong would last as long and be this close.
Okay, now keep moving in on him, okay? He's not used to fighting somebody as fast as you are, so just get on about it.
Mr. Center Ring.
An arena match.
Still got a chance.
I'm gonna call the fight.
Yeah.
And you can do better than that. Never in my long and brilliant career have I seen such an astonishing debut, such a display of guts, poise, and talent. Not only a rookie, but an Earthman. Now, could this be the contender that the humanoid races have awaited all these years?
How do I look?
You ought to see the other guy. You look good out there, tonight, kid.
I felt fantastic, Shorty. A little bit awkward at first. But after the first couple of blows, the adrenaline takes over. The excitement of the arena, it's like nothing I ever felt before.
Well, now you want to give it all up, go back to Earth, right?
Sorry, I did that to get you out of the jam with the ticket money.
Yeah, I know, but you pat him.
You, out.
He stays.
So, Armstrong,
You're full of surprises, aren't you?
What are you talking about, Vogar?
You didn't tell me you were a fighter.
I didn't know I had to tell you I was a fighter.
It's a good idea. Right, Mr. Vogar?
Left shoulder, Shorty. It's a little stiff.
You were very impressive out there tonight. You could go right to the top with the right management.
I signed with Quinn.
I said with the right management. Ask around. Nobody gets to the championship circuit without Robor.
Then I guess I won't be champion.
Armstrong. Whether you like it or not, you're going to work for me.
Nobody tells me what to do.
Hold it. Wait a minute. Maybe you guys better leave before the shadow police come, okay?
Ask around.
Come on, Rook. Sit down. I'll give you a rub. Come on, sit down. Don't worry about those cheap hustlers. So, how come you didn't tell them you were going back to Earth?
Maybe I'm not.
What do you mean?
I don't know. I felt something in there tonight, Shorty.
Yeah.
I mean, I can actually fight in the arena. I can win.
Right.
Jim Rogor might fix things around here, but he does not control me.
Right.
They've been saying for years that no human has got the guts to fight in the arena. I'm telling you, Shorty, I can do it.
Right.
I can go all the way.
Right.
You with me?
Yeah.
So the Thracian says to the algae harvester, if that's your daughter, where's her Corollian Nasculator? That horn is so dumb, he used a Norvax for a tutor!
I love this guy, he killed me.
I didn't get it.
You don't want to. I could stay all night, folks, but I gotta go. A hand for the boys in the band, and remember, I hate your guts!
I'm gonna go talk that sports writer over there. A little publicity never hurts. Watch the champ for me.
Got a long way to go before that.
Yeah, how do you mean that?
I just mean that I want you to go along slowly. I mean, you're going to get your shot, but I want you to do it my way. Understand?
Quinn, how can someone who looks as good as you do be so tough? How did you get started in a fight game, anyway?
My dad used to run a stable full of fighters.
Really? When?
A long time ago. He handled quite a few human contenders. As a matter of fact, Marcus was the last champ. He loved the arena. Then Rogar came along and turned the sport into a business. A dirty one at that. Broke my dad's heart. My dad died and left me Spinner and a couple of spare parts, and that's about it. I'm just trying to keep my dad's dream alive.
Dean Armstrong! You're the new human fighter! We saw you beat Sloth in the arena. You were great!
Wasn't he, Gar? Well, wasn't he?
Come on, people, come on! Celebrity hounds!
Not a bad fight. This lad shows promise.
Promise? He knocked him out of the ring.
You know, Rogar, if I were you, I'd be careful. You might just be looking at the new champ.
Excuse me. I want to introduce you to Jade. Jade, this is Steve Armstrong. I believe I've mentioned his name.
We've met.
Yes. My lucky charm.
It's a pleasure to meet you all, but if you'll excuse me, I'm about to go on. Lucky charm?
Hey, Tom, you're Quinn's new boy, the human contender. While Slava's all washed up, don't think a minute you can get into the arena with me. I am Horn! I am champion!
Soon to be ex-champion.
You want to go with somebody, you can go with me right now.
Horn!
Save it for the fans. No point in giving away what the public will pay for.
Pay for all this stuff.
Guess you're gonna have to keep on fighting.
Woo-hoo! Attention, everybody! Attention!
On behalf of everybody here, I'd like to give you my champion medal as a token of our appreciation.
Gee, that's great, Marcus. What an honor.
First of all, thank you. But I can't accept this. I didn't do anything to deserve it. One fight? You fought 50 fights for this. You were the greatest.
You gave us hope again, boy. And you got a lot of fights coming up. So knock 'em dead.
Armstrong!
Looks like they're having fun.
I appreciate the job working with Mr. LaGore.
You're going to be my insurance policy.
Oh, he's got him with a flying S from his fist.
Be careful! Be careful!
got a lot of pressure on me.
Yes, I understand.
And there's a lot of Kruger State. I've got to give the people what they want. You do understand?
Yes, Commissioner.
So you'll set the date then?
If you think he's ready, sir.
Well, frankly, we don't have a choice. And it'll be a good match.
Yes, it's going to be a great fight.
All right, then.
Commissioner is forcing me to give Armstrong a title shot.
Well, we gotta do something, right? I mean, if Armstrong beats Horn, you lose control of the championship fights.
He won't beat Horn.
But what if he does? Look, Mr. Rogor, I got this plan I've been working on with Skull here, and you're going to love it. You're really going to love it. You might even give me control of the East Hub betting slats when you hear this.
What plan? What are you talking about?
Skull.
I figured out a base for re-entries to Seiko 3000 with a 50,000 round overload for your point entries and number 12 freezer cable.
That's enough, Skull. That's enough. Look, Mr. Rogor, what Skull's saying is that we can fool with the handicap. And no one's ever figured out how to do that before.
You know why? Because it can't be done. No one has ever been able to get into that infernal computer.
Mr. Rogor, if you lose control of the championship fights, you lose control of everything.
I have a plan of my own. Now you and your skeletal sidekick, leave me alone.
Mr. Rogor,
get out!
One more. We don't want to disappoint the crowd, huh?
Okay, Stitches, one more round.
Do I have to keep imitating Horn? The guy's an animal.
Hey. One more word out of you. Back it. Get moving. Come on, Lizard Lips.
Fellow, you're doing fine.
I don't want you burning yourself out in the gym, okay?
No way. It's for the title. Come on. Hmm?
Come on. All right, let's go.
All right, now give him a lift.
Good match. You all right? Thanks for the workout, huh?
Good kid.
Yeah, good kid, kid.
Good out there, Steve. Hey, you're ready.
I want you to keep an eye on that right, okay? Mm-hmm. He's going down there a little bit.
Let's go eat. Yeah, kid's good.
Good fight. Help me get out of here, Shorty.
Look, I want you to work on your combinations and keep that lateral movement tight, all right? You listen to me?
Yes. Okay, sure.
You hear me?
No problem. I'll take care of it.
Go take an eye on Bass, your muscles don't tighten up.
I said I'd take care of it.
Get back to work now. Come on, let's train.
What's he in such a hurry for?
Looks like love to me.
chase. Hey.
Why don't we get together later? You take my mind off things. We can, relax. If I'm not relaxed, I can't throw my best punches.
Ah, and I'm supposed to help you relax.
Why not?
Meet me at my place. Good night.
This place is incredible.
Thank you. I'm glad you like it. I'm sorry, but I haven't had a chance to finish getting ready.
I think you're beautiful just the way you are.
That's very sweet. Would you like a drink while you wait?
Sure.
The bar is over there. Help yourself. How are you feeling about the fight, Steve?
It's like you said. By this time tomorrow night, I should be champion.
Can you help me with this?
What is this?
A toast to the next champion.
You know I'm not supposed to drink.
Steve, it's for love. One won't have to work up much of a sweat tonight.
You're not falling for him, are you?
Armstrong? No.
That the champion enters the ring last.
I don't believe this.
If he doesn't show up soon, they're going to call a fight.
Rogar's got something to do with this.
No, he doesn't. Get him on the table.
Okay. Why? Where the hell have you been?
Doesn't matter. Just help me get ready. Give me the light.
Pulse is slow. This boy is not feeling any pain.
I'm all right. I'm all right.
Be still. It's been drugged.
I'll get a doctor.
Oh, kid.
Can't fight like this.
Can I fight like this?
Oh, come on, kid.
This is the championship, Steve. It's everything that we've worked for.
This will help me get ready. Everybody, stand away, please.
Looks as though Armstrong is going to disappoint the crowd tonight.
This crowd is growing restless. Now, where is the challenger?
What's he doing?
We'll know better when the test results come in.
What's the problem?
Blood infection, Commissioner.
Horn's been out there for 10 minutes. That crowd is ready to tear the arena apart. Half a century, Steve Armstrong represents the hopes, the dreams, the desires of every Earthling.
Steve!
Trimetazine 25. He's loaded with it. 50 cc's of crystal plex immediately.
Vital signs critical. Approaching terminal.
How serious is it?
Another 2 hours, he'd have been dead. Someone tried to poison him.
Will he be all right?
We've given him a powerful anti-infector. He should be coming out of it in, 15 minutes.
Will he be able to fight?
He won't be 100%, but yes, he can fight. But I won't take responsibility.
Well, it's up to you, Quinn. Do you want to withdraw?
Mind giving me a minute alone with Steve?
What for?
You too, Shorty. Thank you.
Why? All right. What's going on?
Just tell me one thing.
What?
Who were you with last night?
What are you talking about?
It was the girl who visited you at the gym, wasn't it?
But that's my business.
You're my fighter. You're under contract.
I said my private life is my business.
She's Rogor's girl, Steve.
Where is
Steve,
the gun! Never mind, I'll fight him myself.
What about the fight?
The fight is between me and Rogor. He's not going to get away with this.
Look, if you want to get to Rogor, then go out there and fight Horn and win. Listen to them, Steve. They're calling for you. They believe in you. I believe in you. Just forget about Rogor. Just do it for yourself.
Not enough.
Well, you heard the box fans, and the human is moving down toward the ring even as we speak. After a slight delay, the challenger is finally stepping into the ring.
Weasel. Weasel, get up here now. Who's that?
Hey. Are you okay?
You stay in my corner tonight.
You know I will.
You die now.
rover?
The plan of skulls. Will it work?
You mean about the handicapper? No problem, Mr. Rogor. No problem.
Do it. Weasel! Do it all the way. Then we won't have to worry about Quinn's protege anymore.
Brilliant, Mr. Rogor. Brilliant.
Change anything for the first round. We want to make this look legit.
Do feel something for him, don't you?
Nothing.
Second round. Now we humiliate him.
Five. Yeah, well, don't let him fool you. Now that he's using his handicap rating, he's going to come on real strong. So stay on him, okay?
Okay. Just keep that killer in.
Fighters to settle in.
Thank you.
playing with them.
I smell a rat. Or a weasel.
Something wrong, man. I don't have any strength out there.
It's working you hard. I mean, even with the handicapper, you knew this was going to be a tough fight.
No, no, it's more than that. I don't have any strength out there.
That's it. You're still sick. I'm calling this match.
No, I'm not. I'm going to finish this fight.
It's okay, boss. You can do it. Give me some water.
I'll give him a night they won't forget.
5 seconds to round start.
Round 3, Skunk. Now we kill him.
Fight, Mr. Central Green.
You're out.
All right, go!
Thank you.
undefeated champion of the universe, Steve Armstrong.
Lord, there's an old saying, when it's over, it's over. And guess what? It's over.
But one thing is certain, as long as there are Steve Armstrongs out there in the universe, there will always be contenders.